I need a clear spot here for this camera to go directly in front of my plate of TV. Cable's giving me issues. There we go. Now I can point at the TV. Point at the people. Sweet. Got my shit set up. Oh shit, I gotta press X. Okay. Great. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. Oh, I'm gonna absolutely despise this. First off, what car do I need to be in? People get one of these. Secondly, what am I gonna get on this? Let me guess, the lowest amount of money? Cause I know I'm not getting the car. Or those headers. I got the goddamn lowest amount of money. For some reason, for three star, it's only 5K. Let's see, what do I gotta do? Clubman 600. I'm more comfortable with this. All right, let's go. Yay! One trick, this car has actually packed up so many fucking pounds in front of the kill. you have the port hookup unlocked yet? I just have two Porsches. That's a damn good laptop. Okay, it might not be, but in my opinion, that was a damn good laptop. Dude, my car sounds mean as shit. Like, I'm live streaming this shit right now, and my car sounds mean as fuck if you want to hear it. Come listen to mine. All you gotta do is pause yours and just watch the live stream. It's on YouTube. Right now I'm watching the replay from that last race. Chrysler. where my fucking car just goes. There it is. I cut it really close here.
Well, I just learned something new. If you have the hiccups while you're shitting, it'll clench your asshole real hard. Kinda hurt, and in a different way. Surprised you're already up.
I've been up all that day. Do what?
No, we're doing tonight.
Nope. Today's Monday. Day off.
I don't know who it is either.
not clean out the pipe in a minute. I'm just trying to get over the hiccups right now. You ever had hiccups so bad it hurts your throat? It's weird. And just like three, as soon as I went on last break, I started walking away and the hiccups hit.
What was that?
You're gonna jump up all that. My
no, kitty, these are my cheesy poops.
Alright, in John's case, this is my grape.
That is by far like the funniest fucking thing ever, though. The fact that I literally fought a cat over a fucking grape. It's funny as fuck to me. It was a grape.
And then had an entire conversation with it.
Why does this picture of Dakota and Lexi that they posted make Lexi look like she's hanging out with one of her girlfriends? Like, literally, it looks like the man has a two-piece bathing suit on.
Yeah. Yeah. The girl was here when I was there.
Mm-hmm.
He cut his hair and now he looks like, how do I put this? An alternative lesbian. Yeah.
So not the tall version of lesbian with the big cut?
No, more like he's got a cut up.
Thank you. I've always heard mine be called an undershave.
That's more for males. They don't like calling pixie cuts for males. Because that's how males stop getting them. Yeah, pixie cut and undershave is the exact same thing.
Gillespie doesn't do it too well, but I've seen it work on women, but I don't know. I don't know.
I came in second, I was right on his back bumper too. Ain't that some bullshit? Oh well. That was fun, I still got the car. Did one of my energy drinks last night try to kill me. No. What's up, Unruly? No, I took a fucking drink out of my nose and it decided to have a good sized drop, probably about the size of my fucking pinky fingernail, to go down the wrong fucking pipe. I am currently working on the club book for the Alfa Romeo.
Oh, okay, okay. You're going to love that. You're going to love that.
Giggity, it's so racing.
I'm never gonna do that again.
the first one. So I see. Oh my gosh.
Love you.
Up.
Get kicked in the face by a pussy.
Was that your first time with a pussy on your head, John?
Yeah, because the last one would have probably swallowed his head. When you can use her as a hat, there's a problem.
Thank you. I just got a fucking rooms. Car.
I mean, you can see where the arch is underneath.
Fair enough.
I just got a car off of the wheel spin for the first time.
What'd you get?
A Group 3 Lancer Evolution Final.
Nice. I get my best outcome when I like try to tap it on the item on like the first and the second rotation. You know what I mean? I'll just tap it twice and I'll leave it there. But I don't know how you do it. You just tap it once or do you like just keep tapping until it stops?
I didn't tap it at all. Is it bad that you're spending more money than you can make by doing that? No. You're paying for that engine overhaul. Wait, I have 110,000. Why the fuck am I going to the World Circuits right now? And I'm in what? What am I in? Oh, I'll be absolutely fucking furious. Well, let's see how much the body kit's worth first. No.
I moved slightly and it said fall.
Why don't you sit on the one that's clean? His ride is here.
What is it?
Nissan.
What color?
White. We're not going to talk about that. Good evening.
I made $20 off today off of one drink.
Okay.
The kid kept wanting to have it, said you want $10? No. $20? Fuck it. How are y'all staying? No. No.
I have not been to bed yet.
No.
It is my day off. I really don't care.
No.
Nope.
Oh yeah, because you get Monday and Tuesday off.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna start working towards the twin jet on the twin engine on War Thunder. You know the first column in the American section? And you know the one plane has two engines? I think like right below the P-39.
Fuck!
Working
for 151.4429 was what I got. What I need is a 151.4.
Can I say this though? The P-36G is a really good plane.
Yeah, that one lap attack.